Hey guys, so welcome to my beach house. So this is going to be a tour of it, and I'm really, really excited, so let's get to it. Okay, now, let me back up and bear with me guys, because I'm kind of doing this kind of crazy, but okay, so I'm standing by my front door, and this is just going to be like a little aerial view. So there's my bathroom, right over there, and then there's my kitchen. As you can see, I'm a decor freak. And then this is my living room right here. Now, I told you guys, this is not a big house by no means, but it's ours and it's down the shore. And hey, peeps, you like it down here? Yeah, you just went swimming in the ocean. And then there is the bedroom. And basically, we just have those curtains right there and we just let them loose. And that turns into like a little bedroom. That's a pull-out couch right there. And then this is also part of the living room. There's another pull-out couch. And that's me by the front door right here. And then if I pan up, my husband made me those shelves so I could put more of my good, cute little decorations. Up there is a little loft. And there's the steps. It's like a pull-down attic right there. That's to get us upstairs into the loft. So that's it from, like, when you first walk in. Let me just take you into the bathroom. So that's the bathroom. There's the shower. Like a little linen closet right here. And then a sink. More decorations, and we did all this ourselves, guys, like all the, whatchamacallit, like borders and all that kind of stuff. Little shelf. Don't you just love my bathroom spray holder? And our little porthole window. Okay. And then, again, here's our kitchen. There's like a little pantry right there. There's my little table. That's where I do my makeup. And that was the front door where I was standing in the beginning. I mean, guys, I am such a freak with detail. Even my little fan has lighthouse pulleys, and like on my cabinets and stuff I have like those little knobs. Oh, I'm such a nut. Okay, so then you come into the living room here, and you guys saw all this. That's my little red, white, and blue lights, which looks really cool at night. And then into like the bedroom. TV, all our blankets. Hey guys, hey peeps, you love it down here? I know you do. Now let me see if I could take you outside. Bear with me guys. I should have brought my shoes. Okay, bear with me, guys. I'm trying to find some shoes, and of course I don't have any. Okay, so anyway. I don't even know what I'm filming at this point because I can't see, but there's our house. Right there. This is our little home away from home. Bring you into the backyard. Oh my god, these rocks. Oh my god, they hurt so bad. There's our little tiki bar. in our backyard. We have that out for Petee for when he lays. And that's it, guys. So that's my house. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye, guys.